gonna start a new run. Hey everybody, welcome to Alfred Avenue Plays Monster Train. Glad you could join me. Just got the game. I've been watching Northern Line play for quite a while, and I am playing my third run. I might post my first run. It was like the tutorial run. I didn't win it. Basically turned on spikes 4 on units and got crapped on. But also I was muted the whole time, but I might just go back and like talk over it until the other time. Anyways, we are going to do a random run. You can kind of see what I've done. I've had a few runs. Level 3 Hellhorned Awoken just unlocked Stygian Guard. Have the card collections for these two, and got a win on my second run. So that's pretty exciting. I will go ahead and start that new run now. Let's see what we're gonna do. We'll do random, just because it's fun. Win streaks, cool, didn't know that. Dump Cup tracks wins in Covenant. 1 through 9, okay, cool. So I'm Covenant rank 1. Enemies are stronger, add additional random cards to your starting deck. Fine, do it, we'll go for it, let's go. Titan's Gratitude, that is a great run. So I'm, oh God, Stygian Awoken. This should be interesting. Sap 3, okay. Heal Enhancer. So this should be pretty good for going. I want spell weakness and sweep. Higher damage. Spells cost less. I'm gonna do this one the first time because I see Northern Lion do the opposite. Units gain an extra upgrade between them. Extra damage on them. Alright, here we go. Alright. I know the Stygian are not great, and I'm not gonna do spikes. I don't think I have the strength to do that with the unit I have. See what we have in the deck. Drain. So literally my only unit is my boss, Main Steward. Ew. Okay, well, champion. Interesting, that's cool. So does he have... I mean, they cost less. Oh, attack spell. That's helpful. And he's getting 15 damage. Yeah, but look, I mean, get Frozen Lance. Oh, he's not dying. Okay, oh, whatever. Oh, he's a defensive person. Interesting. Oh, they get damage when they come in. Very cool. But we'll go ahead and do some damage on him. That's perfect. I'm gonna do a train steward top floor. Might as well increase our champion, why not? So that's super helpful. Get him strong, baby. Man, I wish. I don't know if that'll help, but I should have put it on him to heal him. Discard at random. Oh, I forgot about that, the discard, but that's okay. He should be fine. 6 damage to the front enemy. I could even do, all right. That's okay. So he hadn't taken any damage yet. Realistically, I would want to attack here and then to do the final damage with him, because otherwise I could have accidentally discarded one of them and not gotten the kill. Pretty helpful there. I don't really know how this works. I'm gonna do it. I really don't have much of anything right now. I have targeted damage, so I don't really need that. But I guess I don't need that. That actually might be helpful because it'll be 0 if I use it. We really need an Awoken unit. So let's get our unit. Perfect. I will take that all day. And then I will even... Oh, man. Do it. Got enough money. I'll just... Take it to... Crap. Did it just... Did I just ruin that? Oh, it's only one energy. Perfect. Okay, we're fine. We're fine. I don't know if I want... I will save on to some of that money and go battle. Let's go. Let's go, let's go. Ant. Oh, it gives spike. Non-boss enemies. I think I can handle that. I hope. And they... Oh, I forgot I... That's huge. I really should have done the offering. Dude, perfect. What a good play. That's so big, dude. Go ahead and get that cash. I can dig that. Bro, that's huge. Brief respite. I don't need that. Don't need that. That means I'm not going to get those on the next turn, which is kind of a bummer. And I'd really love to get the Awoken. Oh, is that the boss? Oh, that's the boss. Okay. Should have done it on him. That's okay. Oh, he's gonna die. GG, son. Bro, that was super easy. Can I get the unit draft? Let's go. Dude, helical crystals. That's pretty good. Health, because then it gets spikes. More spikes. Love that. Got one of those. Sweet. Frostbite. I honestly like the sweep on the husk better. But we'll have to see. Don't need fire health. What do I need? I'm getting a trinket would be. But upgrading some of these spells would also. I'm gonna do it. Okay. That would make it free. So I think actually, this I'm okay with. That's actually... Oh, dude, this is huge with what I have. Oh, that's huge. I don't need that. This will be. I think I turned out pretty good. Might as well not do anything. I mean, having another unit would be pretty helpful, but right now I've only got 30. Does it have multi-strike? Let's get crazy. There's nothing I felt like I need 5 of, but whatever. Let's see how it goes. Alright. Go to the next boss. Hopefully we get as good of a draw as we've been getting. Honestly, the boss have been really... Oh, god damage. Take it. This will make things a little bit more... Luckily, I've got a whole lot of damage. This is perfect. Oh, no. Thorn Hollow. That's great. I'm actually fine letting that go. Okay, gave spikes to him. That won't be enough. Oh, it does damage to the front. But anyway. I wish we had a slay trigger. That would be nice. 10 damage? I'm gonna skip that. Okay, so then we go. It doesn't fit. I need to take capacity then. Damn, okay. I need that did not do what I thought it was gonna do. Okay. Already dying. Oh, I discarded the wrong fucking card. Oh, wow, he's going in here. Spikes at this. I mean, I'm kind of building a spike like class. What is the disorganization? So buffs and debuffs. Vic. That's also a good. How do I do that? Can't. That actually. So, but I've got the thing on the bottom. Sweet. Triggers when it. Like. Okay, so when he attacks it, a weakness. Dude, if I get multi strike on that. I really. hope I took the passing. Don't need to duplicate a card. Money is a little tight. Oh, get rid of my freaking train suit. Crap. Okay, that was actually very... I can make that like better. Had a better. Oh, damn. Oh, I should have left room right there. That's okay. Here we go. So, that I don't need. I'm gonna do. Actually, probably spill. I like the mixed champion on this one. It's a pretty good vibe on that. Been tough playing these. No, I do not want to deal with multi strikes. So love you, but no. Does he have an encant? Okay, cool. Alright, let's go from there. Oh, that's the covenant rank. Interesting. Holy crap, that was crazy. Oh, odd. I don't think I fully appreciate how those work. Doesn't have any spikes on it. Helpful. Okay, being able to do that is super helpful. Oh, dude, he's done for. Dude, sap on the freaking nuts. Okay, so let's just go crazy. Dude, that was so easy. But I mean, I also didn't buy any. Raw might be helpful. Two. Right. I like it. But I have to, like, right. I don't really need that. I liked it. Got the win. It's. Don't need fire health, but then I get it. I think this is the best one. Mystery. Got rid of it. Pro. That I'm okay with. Hopefully it worked. Fire hell? I did not realize that it would do that. Okay, cool. I guess if you're full, it gives you more experience. Hell shield. Well. I'm not a fan of the trials right now. I'd like to do better, but so we're gonna do this. Did not realize. That's fine. I forgot about that. Huge. That draw is actually crushing me. Okay, he's dying. Oh, he gets the harvest trick. You die. That's amazing. Oh my god. That's awesome. And then you're dying. Perfect. Okay, so this might actually work out. Oh, and I gave him quick. Oh my. That is not good. Okay. That was tough. Jeez. I can take it. This is a tough one, man. I don't want to get my deck too crazy, but I've got... Don't need to... 8. Get rid of my last train steward. I think that might help. Go to the caves first and see what happens. Rage might be good. Works for me. Exactly what I asked for. No. Cool with that. Cool with that. Cool with that. Cool with that. I mean, we're playing a pretty good run right now. And we got some money. Endless. Oh. I mean, might as well. He is a tank. All I give him, I think I'd rather have him have more damage. He's already a pretty good. That's it. That's all I can do. Because he is kind of a tank. Depends on who comes out first. This is. That's fine. I don't mind. Just goes for my pyre. My pyre's fine. Let's go. Oh. guys. Big bears. I don't know why that doesn't work. Oh. Whatever. God damn this. I'll take the spell weakness. Okay. Under damage. Hit her pattern. Spikes. So. Look at that. I'm okay with that. He doesn't apply any rage. I don't want to get raged. Oh yeah. That's actually huge. It's a pretty big deal. What do... Oh, dude. That's perfect. Cool, I guess. Oh, what? I don't know how offerings work. That was probably a waste. Oh, that was such a waste. He's gonna do no fire damage. That was almost a big time. This is the final wave. Oh no! This is fun. Neat. Let's go, we got all of them. Now, I had some misplays and that's okay. Misclicked and whatnot, but we got the boss. Dude, I don't need... I think our hands start. We've got draw, I'll take like energy. I mean, I'm pretty sure everything is good. But hopefully we've got something to get that. That's pretty big. Oh, I don't have that. That's actually a pretty big one. Alright, I forgot to...
We have...
I'm not getting as much money this... either. So they're already getting... A's...
I mean...
Do I need that? No, but... Go for it. Yes. Oh, I guess anytime they're moved, they get days, so that means... Or... I'm gonna do extra spell. That'll be, I think. Spell sheet. It's the second time this time that they've asked for spell. Unless I'm mixing up runs, but I don't know. I think we'll be alright. Oh, I forgot I did damage something. They're only doing. That's cool for them. Oh, he didn't get to play. I'm gonna get all my units out. I don't think that's smarter. I don't have any units. Not great. Fight. Excellent. I don't know it. Let's go. Let's see what we can do here. Rage. I mean, really, you want to go. Image. Two for every stack. Guess we'll go with our highest unit. I don't know. I need another, like, attack unit. I've got too many. They're gonna attack my fire. They just have high. Do well on this one. This feels a little weak. Need more damage dealers than I have any, and all my damage is given to spells. So there's that. Okay, get him. Ooh, on the last one. Yeah. Oh, it's only drain. Shoot. I did not realize that would happen, but okay. And he's gonna freaking just crush my pyre. Frick, I misplayed that. I shouldn't have taken that much. Dang, Stygian is hard to win, dude. Very hard to win. Ah, dude, I don't know, man. But health might be good. I don't know, man. Tough one. Tough. Don't know exactly where. Our health might be good. No. Got rid of him. Really know, man. Does, I mean, offering token just gives you. I don't really want that to be on. Or that I don't. Crap, restore. If I do that, no. I'd rather have. I said it. God, I hope this worked. Is this one buffs and debuffs? Yeah, buffs and debuffs. This is the multi-strike would have been pretty nice. Thank you. There's no that's tough, man. I literally I don't have any backline damage. It's dying. No! That I am. Oh, I don't know that I'm gonna get. Can't even play it. Dude, Stygian Guard is so tough. Bummer, dude. Oh, that was tough, man. Tough. Man, that was tough. Tough, man. Tough, tough. Well, I think that is it. Thank you so much for watching Alfred Avenue Plays Monster Train. If you liked what you saw, please leave a like. It really helps. And subscribe to the channel if you want to see more. Thank you again, and have a great day. Time.